population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
We're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah.
They could be chasing us. Now let's get to that cathedral.
Okay, we're in.
You got it.
Nothing broken.
Anyway, good thing too. You guys are doubling back for me.
You never know. We need a kid.
Another locked door.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what?
I see it. Hurry. Roger.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Close, kid, I will. I can hear him out there.
Hey.
Here comes company.
Hmm.
someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh, open the door! Now!
A lot on the line, trusting you. Are you? Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
There are stairs under the statue.
Help me. It was open the last time I was here. What do we do?
We'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. Follow me!
Are you okay? My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now. Two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Oh,
nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show. Getting somewhere.
Enough of these games. Let's go.
Roger. Helena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
All of them. Kind of feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Where the hell did that thing come from?
out for a scout!
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now.
But I think we're on our own. I won't be able to force this one open.
panel and the numbers on the doors are connected. System. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open, let's go.
Remember this.
Who?
Please be okay. Looking for. Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign. Getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. No?
Kind of. They've got to do this again?
One by one. Why can't you fill me in yet? So back at that lab, I say, look, you want answers? You should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Caving in!
Leon, help!
precision at all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in! Damn it!
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay. You two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Ah!
you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. This can't be real.
Thank you.
tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.